These men come down here from New York and from Florida to find out my reasons on rock and roll music and why I preach against it, and I believe with all of my heart that it is a contributing factor to our juvenile delinquency of today. I 100% believe it. Why I believe that is because I know how it feels when you sing it. I know what it does to you. And I know the evil feeling that you feel when you sing it.
No, it just all depends, I mean, on how you look at it. I guess if you want to think it's nasty or sexy, you could, but to me it's just...
Well, the two things are not necessarily the same.
Well, you know, it's just so limber and loose. I mean, it's really marvelous.